Wow, look at all these new materials. I can't wait to create more amazing art. But, uh-oh, my studio is a complete mess. How will I ever find anything in here? I guess I should organize everything first. But how should I do it? There are so many ways to sort these materials. Hey, I've got an idea. You can help me. Together, we'll figure out the best way to sort all these new supplies. It's gonna be fun, and we'll get this place looking great in no time. Okay, let's see what we've got here. Oh, look at these. Some of my favorite collage materials. Fabric, cardboard, even some sandpaper. But these are all mixed up. If I want to find what I need later, I should probably organize them. How can I do that? Oh, I know. We can sort them. Sorting means putting things into groups based on something they have in common. But how are these things alike? Oh, I know. They all feel a certain way. Some are bumpy, some are smooth, and some are very soft. We can sort them by texture. Remember, texture is how something feels when you touch it. Here's a piece of fabric. This one feels soft. And the sandpaper? Ouch! That's rough and bumpy. Let's make piles for bumpy and soft. Can you help me figure out where each one goes? What about this cardboard? Bumpy or soft? Right, it's bumpy. Let's keep going. Now, what about these cotton balls? Yep, they can be sorted with the soft materials since they're light and fluffy. Great! We're making progress. We got all of the collage materials sorted. What's next? How about these paintbrushes? I didn't realize I had so many. They're all different, too. Some are big and some are small. Some for painting thick, bold strokes. Some for tiny, delicate details. If I leave them like this, I'll never find the right one when I need it. How can we organize these? Oh, I know. We can sort them by size. Let's start with these two. Which one is bigger? That's right, this one, which means this one is smaller. We can keep sorting them by big and small. What about this one? Big or small? Great job. It's small, so it goes here. And this one? Yes, it's big. Into the big pile it goes. You're really good at this. Let's see what else we have around here to sort. Look at all these paint bottles. I can't wait to use them for my next masterpiece, but I have to put them away and sort them until it's time. But how? I know. We can sort them by color. Let's think for a moment. Do you remember when we learned about primary and secondary colors? Primary colors are red, blue, and yellow. They're special because we can mix them to make other colors. And the colors we get when we mix are called secondary colors. Okay, let's start with this one. Is red a primary color or a secondary color? That's right. It's a primary color. What about blue? Primary or secondary? Yes, primary. It goes with red. And this one? Right. Orange is a secondary color. Let's put it over here. And green? Yep, also a secondary color. It can go with orange. Look at that! Now we have one place for primary colors and one place for secondary colors. You did an amazing job. What's next? Well, what do we have here? A ball, a block, and oh, look, a party hat. These are some interesting things. How can we sort them? I know. We can group them by their shapes. Let's figure out what shape each one is. This ball is round all over. Do you remember what we call a shape like this? That's right. It's a sphere. Now, let's look at this block. It has flat sides and straight edges. Remember this one? It's a cube. Now, what about this party hat? It's round on the bottom and comes to a point at the top. What shape is this? Yep, a cone. What about this? Yeah, that's a cone too. Let's put it with the party hat. And this? Yep, it's a sphere. Let's put it with the ball. Whoa, this is pretty cool. But what shape is it? Oh, yeah, it's definitely a cube. Look at that. We grouped all the objects by their shapes. Now we have a pile of spheres, a pile of cubes, and a pile of cones. You're great at this. Now my studio is organized and ready for anything. Thanks so much for helping me sort all my materials today. I can't wait to see the new masterpieces we'll create. Until next time, keep creating, and I'll see you in the science studio.
Hey, hey.